Brainy Hacks presents 15 surprising things guys find unattractive. Just like guys, girls do everything in their power to get the attention of the opposite gender. Surprisingly, some of their actions and behaviors can actually have the opposite effect. In fact, girls may not even realize that they do certain things that drive men away, when all they're really trying to do is draw guys toward them. Here are some surprising things guys find unattractive. So, if you're a girl, you should take note of the following. Number 1. Wearing too much makeup. Girls may think that loading up on foundation, concealer, eyeshadow, eyeliner, mascara, lipstick, and blush makes them look their most attractive, but no one really loves the look of layers of makeup that can be scraped off like frosting on cake. A face that is two shades lighter, or darker, than the rest of the body, with spidery lashes, goopy lips, and slashes of blush and bronzer, just isn't a good look on anyone. Number 2. Having overly styled hair. While girls may spend a lot of time, and money, trying to perfect their hairstyles, it turns out that men aren't attracted to overly done and processed hair. In fact, most men are drawn to women with shiny, full, healthy-looking hair, as opposed to hair that's been overly styled and manipulated. Specifically, loose curls and wavy hair are considered more appealing to men than excessively flat ironed slick straight hair and complex hairstyles. Number 3. Sharp long nails. Elaborate manicures with extra long lengths have become the norm, and fake nails are all the rage, but it shouldn't surprise anyone that guys aren't really fans. While girls may feel powerful and badass with some sharp talons on their tips, they just look like weapons to guys. Can you imagine a hand with those nails getting all up in your intimate areas? It's not a pretty picture. Additionally, long nails can signify a girl who's a little too high maintenance. Those claws can make it really challenging to do everyday things. Number 4. Wearing too much perfume. A lot of marketing goes into making women feel like they need to buy a certain perfume in order to be sexy and desirable. Since celebrities have entered the industry, the push has become even stronger. Yeah, we all hate people who smell horrible and have a bad body odor, but spraying on too much perfume is almost the same. Perfume is created to help express individuality, and while smelling a little sweet is a good thing, there's really no need to drown in the stuff. It turns out that men don't like it when a woman wears too much perfume. Number 5. Being excessively confident. High self-esteem is a quality that men find very attractive in women. But it's important to understand that there's a fine line between being confident and being conceited. And while girls should definitely believe in themselves, be proud of their accomplishments, and be happy about what they have to offer, they should also keep in mind that showing off is a major turn-off. In fact, research has shown that people who boast about themselves don't even recognize the full extent of the negative response they receive from others. The bottom line is, having a huge ego and acting like a narcissist is a major turn-off. Number 6. Being a gossiper. It can seem fun for a girl to share with a guy all the latest rumors, scandals, and stories involving the lives of friends, family, and co-workers, but surprisingly, guys find this kind of gossip a major turn-off. As a matter of fact, many people with a poor self-image rely on gossip to make themselves feel better about their own lives. They choose to talk about the failures and scandalous behaviors of others as a way to give themselves a boost. Giving guys the lowdown on other people's sleazy deeds actually makes girls come across as having low self-esteem. Number 7. Clingy behavior. As humans, there's a tug between being autonomous and bonding with others. But even if you're in a happy and mutually supportive relationship, sometimes you may need a little alone time. This can be more the case for some people than others, but generally, guys want some space to breathe from time to time, and they find it unattractive when a girl demands that he stay by her side 24/7. Now, wanting time apart is not necessarily a reflection on how a guy feels about his girl. Of course, every guy likes to feel wanted, but it can be exhausting when his partner is excessively needy and can't find any way to occupy herself when he's not around. Number 8. Attention seekers. Girls, you probably have someone like this on your Instagram or Facebook, and she drives you nuts. so you can kind of see where guys are coming from. No one likes a person who is vying for attention so transparently, and nothing makes a guy back away faster than seeing a woman who is more interested in looking cool than actually enjoying life. Not to mention, this would only make him think that he's just another Instagram prop. Number 9. Starving themselves. When going out, especially on a first date, girls put a lot of thought into what they pick from the menu. They may be craving a big, juicy steak, or a burger with fries, but instead, opt for a salad. Maybe they want to look like they take good care of themselves, or maybe they genuinely are trying to lose weight. Perhaps they're just budget conscious, and don't want to pick a big ticket item. It's one thing if this is how a girl regularly eats and she is satisfied with her meal. But it's another, if she starts picking fries from the guy's plate, or refuses to eat anything at all. This makes a girl seem like she's not being authentic. Not to mention, guys really don't want a girl to order something she doesn't even want. Number 10. Bad-mouthing their ex. Girls may think that bad-mouthing their ex around a new guy is a good idea, but this kind of negative behavior actually makes them look bad. A girl's intention may be to show that she's totally over her ex, and to reassure the new guy that he has nothing to worry about. However, constantly criticizing ex-partners isn't attractive. After all, not only does this type of behavior make a girl come across as spiteful and immature, but her unrelenting fixation on her ex makes it seem as though she's still harboring feelings for him. Number 11. Being catty to other girls. It's important that you speak your mind and that you stand up for yourself if you are ever in a situation that makes you feel marginalized. That being said, it can be really unattractive when a girl seems addicted to drama and goes out of her way to be mean to others. There's a big difference between acting immaturely versus emotionally secure in charge of a situation, and guys will definitely take notice. Number 12. Being a party girl. Being the kind of girl who is down for whatever, goes out non-stop, and is always looking for a good time is not the way to attract a guy. In fact, most guys try to stay away from party girls because these girls have a tendency to act recklessly, make poor decisions, and put themselves and others in uncomfortable and potentially harmful situations. Guys are certainly interested in girls who are outgoing, and who like to have fun, but they will draw the line when it comes to girls who throw caution to the wind and are always looking to party hard. Number 13. Playing hard to get. Playing hard to get is an easy way to strike out with a guy. While it's true that men are drawn to women who are assertive individuals, it's important to recognize that there's a fine line between being independent and being unavailable. Playing games can make a girl seem highly immature and can give off the impression that she's not yet ready, willing, or interested in getting to know a guy on a deeper and more meaningful level. And while she may assume that acting detached and aloof increases her allure, she's actually coming across as uninterested, flaky, and just plain annoying. Number 14. Smoking. Particularly for a non-smoker, a huge component of this turn-off is the obvious health issues that arise. Let's be real, a hacking smoker's cough doesn't exactly scream sexy. But there are a lot of physical drawbacks from this nicotine addiction as well, such as yellow teeth, nails, and fingertips, stinky breath, hair, and clothes, and premature wrinkles and age spots. Sorry smokers, this nasty habit definitely won't win you any points. Number 15. Getting extreme makeovers. Guys find it unattractive when a girl seems obsessed with her perceived imperfections. Talking about plastic surgery, cycling through different styles, and crash dieting in an attempt to lose weight can make girls seem insecure, which is a real turn-off. If a guy likes a girl for the right reasons, he's surely not going to want her to suddenly undergo an extreme makeover, and won't want her to reinvent herself in an attempt to win him over. There you have it, these are some things that men find unattractive in women. What do you think, girls? Which of these things surprised you the most? And guys, do you agree with this list? Is there anything else you would add? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.